Students, whatever homework is given to you, you have to submit it on the very next day between 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. to the given WhatsApp number, and it is compulsory to submit your homework as your attendance will be marked on the basis of your submission.
Then, Gulliver's Travels. Now, today in this video, we will discuss about the exercises of the same lesson. Exercise A, fill in the blanks. Number 1. The sailors set sail from dash to the dash. Here, sailor ne kahan se apni travelling start ki thi? The answer is Bristol to then East Indies. So we will write Bristol on the first blank and East Indies on the second blank. Number 2. They were driven by a violent storm to the northwest of dash. Here, the answer will be when diamonds land. Number 3. The weather was very dash on the 5th November. 5th November ko weather kaisa tha? Hazy. We will write the word H-A-Z-Y, hazy. Number 4. Gulliver's dash were all lost. The answer will be companions. Gulliver's ke sare companions gum ho gaye the. Number 5. Gulliver's dash were fastened on each side to the ground. The answer is arms and legs. We will write arms and legs in the blank. Now, let us discuss exercise B. We have to tick the sentence if the sentence is right and cross if it is wrong. Number 1. Gulliver set sail from Sri Lanka. No, he set sail from Bristol to the East Indies. So, this sentence is wrong. We will put a cross. Number 2. 12 of their crew was dead by labor and ill food. This statement is true. Number 3. It was the beginning of summer in November. Kya wo samay par summer season tha? Yes, the answer is right. Number 4. Gulliver felt slender cords across his body from armpits to thighs. क्या गुलीवर अपनी आर्मपिट से लेकर थाइस तक बंधा हुआ था? Yes, this sentence is right. So we will put a tick mark. Number 5. Gulliver was able to understand the language spoken by the tiny men. क्या गुलीवर जो tiny men थे उनकी भाषा समझ सक रहा था? नहीं. यहाँ पे ये sentence wrong है. We will put cross. Now students, we will discuss exercise C, that is matching the column A with column B. Number 1. The sailors set sail. Kab unhone apni journey start ki thi? On May 4, 1699. We will write A in column B on number C. Number 2. The seamen spied themselves for the mercy of the waves. We will write B on E. Number 3. The ship crashed. Ship kiske saath jaakar takrayi thi? To into the rock. We will put C here. Number 4. They trusted a rock within a short distance of the ship. Number 5. The others repeated Hakina Degul several times. So, we will write here E. Now students, we will discuss short question answers. So, let's start. Number 1. How did 12 of the crew members die? 12 ke 12 crew members kaise mar gaye the? The 12 crew members died due to the extreme labor and ill food. Number 2. How did the ship crash into the rock? Ship कैसे टुकड़ों में टूट गई थी? Answer is, the wind was so strong that the ship crashed into the rock. Number 3, how did Gulliver lose his companions? Gulliver's ने अपने साथियों को कैसे खो दिया था? The answer is, Gulliver lost his companions due to overturn of the ship crashed by strong winds. Number 4, how did the boat overturn? The answer is, the boat lost balance due to a strong storm and it overturned. Number 5, why was Gulliver not able to move? Gulliver क्यों हिल नहीं सकता था? The answer is, Gulliver was not able to move because his arms and legs were fastened. Number 6, what made Gulliver scream? Gulliver को क्या ऐसी चीज थी जिसे उसे चिल्लाना पड़ा? The answer is, Gulliver screamed loudly when he saw a tiny creature with bow and arrow and at least 40 more tiny humans forward over his chest. Number 7. How many human creatures did Gulliver see? What was their height? Gulliver ने कितने human creatures देखे थे और उनकी height कितनी थी? Answer is, he saw more than 40 human creatures. They were 6 inches high. Now students, we will discuss exercise G, that is of antonyms. We have to fill in the blanks with the antonyms of the bold words. Number 1, some stars are visible, but some are dash. So students, which word is written in bold letter? That is visible. And antonyms means opposite of visible is invisible. So here we will write the word that is invisible. Number 2, this well is deep, but that river is dash. Here the word deep is written in the bold letter, so the antonym of it is shallow. So here we will write down the word that is shallow. Number 3, the queen is kind, but the king is dash. Students, see the opposite of the word that is kind. It will be unkind or cruel. Number 4, the jar is empty, but the bottle is full. Here the opposite of empty will be full. So we will write the word F-U-L-L, full. Number 5, Rishi is foolish, but Arav is, can you guess the antonym of foolish? That is clever. We will write here clever. Number 6, Mr. Paul is honest, but Mr. Raj is dishonest. The opposite of honest is dishonest. Number 7, this book is simple, but that novel is difficult or complicated. Students, here we are having two opposites of simple, that is difficult and complicated. Now you have to write all these exercises in your textbook. We will meet in next video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.